My name's Julie Andrew. I was a business administration major at Chesapeake College from 2015 to 2017. After I completed the honors program at Chesapeake, I was able to get a internship at Eastern Utilities over the course of this summer.
My name's Aaron Will. I went to Chesapeake College from fall of 2015 to May 2017. I graduated with an honors as Associates of Applied Science in Computer Information Systems, PC and Network Management. And I currently work at Skyline Technology Solutions in Glen Burnie. I do plan on going for my Master's of Engineering in Cybersecurity at College Park after my bachelor's, and I plan to be with Skyline for a very long time here.
Hi, my name is Margaret Rupert. I go by Maddie. I graduated with my Associates in Secondary Education English from Chesapeake in 2017. So after Chesapeake, I transferred to University of Maryland College Park. I have 1 year left there right now. I'm going to get my Bachelor of Arts in English Language and Literature.
Hello, I'm Caitlin Souter. My major is Elementary Education, and I was a part of the Honors Program at Chesapeake College. Well, I'm going to Salisbury University through the cohort program here at Chesapeake, and then I hope to apply to a school and get a job as a teacher and go back for my master's.
The honors courses were usually a lot smaller in size, but I absolutely loved them. They were a little bit more fast-paced, but we focused on things that were more in-depth.
My experience in the honors program made the classes I took very different than standard classes. They challenged me to do things outside of the realm of the class, outside of the scope, and really push myself to a boundary of one of the subtopics.
And overall, just working one-on-one with professors as an honors student was really eye-opening to me and something that I'll definitely take with me. It was really neat to be able to get that much one-on-one interaction with my professor. One thing that I actually got to do was moderate a British Debaters event.
I feel like I got a lot out of my honors experience. It helped me to remember to do a lot more scholarships because it's not always going to be paid for. Being nominated for the Presidential Honor Scholarship, that included a full ride to Chesapeake pretty much. So it covered your books, your tuition, your classes.
As I said, now I'm currently a student at the University of Baltimore. I'm pursuing a Bachelor's of Science in Cybersecurity. I got in there on a full ride, so the only thing I have to worry about is a parking pass and textbooks. It's a great deal.
I think the advantages are because it actually really challenges you. So it's not just a basic class where you can sit by and miss a week or something. You really have to be there. It just challenges you, but in a good way.
You really need to learn those three skills, dedication, time management, and self-management, to really become successful. And learning those skills in an academic environment, especially here at Chesapeake, was one of the best scenarios I could have hoped for.
I'm not an honors student at Maryland, but I still act like an honors student sometimes. I'm now kind of trained to do something that really targets what my interest is while still following class guidelines.
It looks really great on resumes, academic or professional. I transferred to the University of Baltimore and got a full ride scholarship there. And one of the things my advisor there noticed on my application was that I completed the honors program here.
One of the things that the honors program taught me is that I have so many different options, and I'm not gonna just settle on one thing right away. I wanna explore, I wanna find out what's really right for me, and I wanna get a good background before I really settle down in something.
Whether I'm going for my master's after this or a PhD, I would try to find some sort of honors program to put myself into, because it can only increase your odds of success.
I would totally do the honors program again if I was here at Chesapeake. It is without a doubt.
I would definitely do the honors program again. It honestly gave me firsthand access to really intelligent professors. They were able to give me feedback all the time on different things that I was doing in the class. Thank you to everybody who was involved in the honors program. I'll always remember it and always cherish the experience.
I would do the honors program again. It was a great experience, and I met a bunch of great people, great advisors, and great professors, and I would highly recommend it to anybody.
Choosing to become a member of the honors program means that you're dedicating yourself to really improving yourself academically and personally. Just because I graduated Chesapeake last year doesn't mean that my love for learning stopped, and that doesn't mean it should for you.